This mid-20th century is African. This decade is the decade of African independence. Forward then, to independence now. Tomorrow, the United States of Africa.
Africa.